Also, just in tonight, Avon High School has pulled its yearbook. At least this is something they've done temporarily because of a quote that is printed inside. The school corporation says that quote is from a video game character, which some students may interpret as racially insensitive. So they're blurring the comment and then are going to hand those yearbooks back out to those that made purchases.